very warm welcome to the Allianz Arena in Munich. And here we have Germany against Italy. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Andrea Pirlo is the one to watch for me, because he can control the tempo and the possession in that quarterback-type position he likes to operate in, and he does it with such ease and elegance. He's an artist at work.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Royce. It's not going to find its target. Cut out in the nick of time. Ranocchia going full steam ahead down the left flank. Immobile. Germany somehow escaped the danger. That was a tight call, though. And the counter is on. And it's Immobile. Immobile. Muller. And it's Royce. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Schweinsteiger. Tries a through ball. That's a throw. Germany getting forward at times, but achieving little of substance. Now it's Muller. Mario Götze goes for it! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution. Well, he really should have made it 1-0 there. He had both the time and space to give his team the ideal start. Now he's got to put it behind him.
Toni Kroos. Royce. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Looks like a good ball through. Royce! Whistle goes, he's been given offside. Chiellini. And it's Pella. Muller. Steered out wide. Royce, ball swung in. It's well blocked, and back out it comes. Florenzi. And that's a throw. Good steal, he just read it. De Rossi. Muller. It's Muller! That's not going to make it. It's a throw. Toni Kroos. As yet. It's Candreva. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Chiellini. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Muller.
Muller.
Looks to slip it through.
And the ball's come out.
Royce. Plays it in. And he's there to hoof it away. Throw in. Kroos. So what now? Keller. Royce.
A chance! Can he put it away?
Bonucci gets it away. Walk forward. What does he try from here? Götze, now it's Muller, Mario Götze, Muller,
Muller! Goal, Germany!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Germany get themselves into the lead.
Listen, it's no surprise to me as to who scored the goal. When you look through this team, he's the standout performer with a whole repertoire of different talents. He'll do for me every time.
Muller. Royce. Passes it through. Aimed in towards the centre. That's not the cross he had in mind. Now the pass. Marchisio goes long and forward. Jerome Boateng. Whipped it again. Fine defending there. Muller. Forward. That'll be a throw. Another piece of really good defending. It's a long forward pass. Germany are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. Muller draws one in. It's Kroos! What about it? Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
Our strikers love a diving header, and he timed that to perfection.
Germany have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
Mario Götze. Muller with a delicate ball. Keller positions himself well and cuts it out. Throw it. Hello. Fine defending there. Toni Kroos unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Florenzi. Brooks. Toni Kroos. Florenzi. Another piece of really good defending. Aimed long and direct. That is going to be the final action of the first half. Germany sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Lorenzi. Toni Kroos, Mario Götze.
Got away with one there.
They're committing a lot of men forward at the start of this second half. They know that this is an important time for them now.
Jerome Boateng. Now it's Muller. Mario Götze. For the cross, firmly met.
Khedira! They are rampant! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Bonucci. De Rossi. Florenzi. Out to the flank. Here it comes. Hits it first time. That is wayward. Götze. It was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Immobile. It's Immobile. Tries a through ball. Candreva. Get that clear. He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Played out to the right. Muller with the delivery. That intervention was very necessary. Chiellini.
It's exactly the start to this second half they would have hoped for. They can build on that morale boost and confidence and finish the contest by really taking the game to the opposition now.
Candreva. And he has been fouled there. Götze set up one goal so far. Needed a better pass there. Florenzi goes on a charge down the left. Immobile goes pulsing down that left-hand side. Immobile crosses. Good clearance and very necessary. Going to make this theirs. Turns and goes back. It's anyone's ball. Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Pirlo to take it as usual. It's Immobile! Boots it to safety. Once. Germany had to make a change here. Looks to slip it through. Chiellini. Fine defending there. Mario Götze. Kroos. And it's Muller. Muller with the ball through. Promising cross. Kroos!
Oh, extraordinary.
Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough.
It so nearly came off for him.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent. Someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
Oh, good interception.
Looks like a good ball through.
Germany get it back again.
De Rossi.
It goes to show he is human after all.
I think when you're in front of goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end.
Toni Kroos passes it through. Muller finds himself offside.
Candreva pumps it upfield.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
Immobile, looking to force his way through. It's a loose ball.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Another piece of really good defending.
And it's Muller.
Tries a through ball.
Just about up to 75 minutes. Now it's Immobile.
Marchisio with the ball through.
Florenzi.
Here comes the corner.
Another chance! Goal! And they are right back within touch!
That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Well, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here?
Marchisio got into a good position, but he may need to hold things up.
Candreva is fouled.
Italy seeking to maximise the moment.
Well, this could either be executed with, you know, quite a bit of power behind it, or maybe we might get a more subtle kind of disguised attempt. Either way, I think the keeper has to really be on his toes here. Maybe the free kick could have been executed a little better, but they've got to be wary of conceding fouls from similar positions now, or it's a recipe for more trouble. They could pay the price.
Keeper sees it all the way.
Schweinsteiger.
Now the pass.
Tried to play it through. Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment. And that will pay off.
Got a throw in.
Khedira.
Looks like a good ball through.
Muller.
It's Muller! Ball's loose. Who's getting there? They've got it, and here they come another time. It's come loose.
Teller.
Looks to slip it through. It is a corner.
Florenzi.
Khedira gets it back.
Ball. Who's going to get there? Kroos!
Saved only by poor finishing.
Gavcio.
Mario Götze with the ball through. It's Muller! That is gorgeous from Muller! A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Germany blast themselves into a three-goal lead. Toni Kroos. Hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Looks like a good ball through. Kurtzer crosses. Teller tries to get it forward quickly. No, too much on it. Toni Kroos, aimed long and direct. Marchisio, forward it goes. Tries a through ball, Mario Götze. Now the pass, Immobile. Hit into the middle. Now it's Muller. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Germany, winners of a no contest. They just swamped their opponents in superior quality.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, they'd clearly be very pleased with how this has worked out, but to back it up with a little style at times as well was a bonus. I think they have that ability to be able to change gears at will, and it makes them very, very strong.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.
Promises that I can't give. I just gotta be me.